student, standard 6, subject science. Now, next we continue our explanation of chapter number 4. In our previous video, we have learned the properties of materials, and we learned the first properties, luster. Luster means smoothness. The first property is So now, let's continue page number 29. Materials that have such luster are usually metal, iron, copper, aluminum and gold are examples of metals. Luster examples are iron, copper, aluminum and gold. Lose their shine and appear dull. Because of the action of air and moisture of them. We therefore notice the luster only on very freshly cut surface. When you visit an ironsmith and workshop, look out the freshly and surface of metals road to see if they have luster. Second property is hardness. When you press different materials with your hands, some of them may be hard or compressed, while others can be easily compressed. The surface of pieces of wood, aluminium, pieces of stone, or nail, candle, chalk, all the materials love and easily stretch karo, some materials, while some cannot be stretched or easily. Materials which can be compressed or stretched easily are called soft, while some other materials which are difficult to compress are called hard. Soluble, and insoluble. Soluble, it is insoluble. Obligate, and insoluble, it is not. Well, water plays in of our body because it can dissolve a large number of substances. Yes, to apply